this election is all sham. There's no true element in it. The results are lying there prepared to be announced at 10 o'clock in the evening. On the other hand, they're afraid of boycott, and we are calling people in Iran to boycott this farce.
و این رژیم نه قابل دیالوگ بوده و نه اصلاح پذیر است و باید توسط مردم و مقاومت ایران